class already, they say they like the classes. Before she came to 8th grader, she is very lazy and very reluctant to come. But ever since in 8th grader, she is telling me, "Mommy, it's time to go for tuition." And she is also more excited about coming to 8th grader.
She's always telling me, "Faster, I'm going to be late."
Very much a lot of improvement, especially my son Jose, who in the mid-year SA1, he only scored like 50 plus, 60 plus, and for the SA2, he scored like 80 plus most of the subjects. So it's a big jump, you see. And for Shafika as well, she in primary 2, although we think that it's very simple, but she's got in SA1, she's got like 70 plus, you know, 80, and she ever hit a 100 mark for her subjects in SA2. So I think it's a big jump, and my husband and I are very happy about it. So we see that 8th grader really helps.
In a short few months with 8th grader, he definitely has improved quite a bit. Yeah, because for our SA1 paper, he didn't fare very well. So I was quite desperate looking for a very good tuition center. And I chanced upon 8th grader on the social media, and I came to know that, good, you know, it's not very far away from our residential. Therefore, we signed up, and ta-da! You know, he learned well, and he began to have so much interest to come to 8th grader. And that was what surprised us. In the SA2, he actually scored around 56 on science, and then after joining 8th grader, he has improved tremendously. For SA2, he's got 86 for his science, and we were pretty amazed by what 8th grader has done. So we want to say a big thank you to 8th grader.
Do you see any improvement in Amelia in the time that she was with us, having with us?
Oh, definitely. When she first joined 8th grader, her result was only borderline. So after a year of program, her result was went up to 70 over, which is a big jump and a big improvement for me, for her. Last year, he went to a tuition centre, but the tutor are not consistent. They keep on changing, you see. And I don't like it because different tutor has different style of teaching and kids get affected, you see. And I have to drive him to that drive centre, the tuition centre. So it's like, I spend time sending, then sometimes the tutor are not there. So it kind of like disturbed me, and how it will affect my children, you see. So I stopped them.
Firstly, I chanced upon 8th grader on social media, and I didn't know how it will be, what's the outcome will be. But I read about it. I read how qualified and the dedicated teachers are. Therefore, I decided to enroll him in 8th grader. And I think I didn't make the wrong choice. It was an awesome choice that we had made. Yes.